Hey guys, we're here with the Ender and Nether portal. I'm not gonna stop because creating the Ender portal, you need apparently 12 Ender portal blocks and 12 iron enders. You can place them however you want, like this, or like this. However you want, but see, that's the Ender portal. Next video, I'm gonna do something else. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 blocks of obsidian. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 blocks of obsidian, and place 4 at the bottom like that. Then 4 going upwards on the other side, 4 going upwards, and then 2 in on the top middle, and then get a flint and steel and light it up. If you break this, you'll see it instant breaks. If you break this, it doesn't instant break, and if you break some of that, the portal, it doesn't instant break too. So, that instant breaks. And then you can refix it by building it again, and it refixes. And this is what is in the Nether. This, and there's also chunks of stuff over there. And then we go back in, or back here. So, do you want to see what's in the Ender? Go here, and up, you'll see the Ender Dragon. Somewhere. Is he already dead? Yeah, there he is. Another boss. Well, I'll go back into the other realm. And then end the video there. And then do that same in the Nether. And then done. And this was my spawn point. Well, thanks for watching. See you guys later.